Well, I guess that's it for me. Broke down. See all this smoke? It's raining out here too, but that's actual smoke.
I'll show you from the light.
It's all over the cab. It's getting all in the cab. You can see that. I don't know what caused it. But I ain't going nowhere. Stink too. I better get away from these fumes because I don't know what it is. I'm about to get my cigarette out of here. But I think it's just the radiator. But it. Got a strong odor of a radiator anyway. So yeah, let me get away from these fumes. Cause it's coming inside the cab. So yeah, I'm down and I call breakdown. And they didn't answer the phone, but I'm gonna wait a few minutes and I'm gonna call them right back. And maybe, see this? Well, that's what happens, folks, when they just get you any kind of truck. But I don't know, man. Really thinking about going to the house, cause I'm not far from the house. And daggone if I'm spending the night out here, when I'm just like almost like an hour or so away from the house. And I'm definitely not sleeping in that cab when the fumes coming inside the cab. So yeah, it is what it is. Don't know what to do. But I'm gonna make it do what it do. Jay, peace out.